were saying that if you lost your iPhone, what do you do, right?
Exactly. What do I do?
Can I have your phone?
Sure.
So let's say this phone is gone. I'll put it in my bag just for this video.
No.
Let's say that he lost it. There are two ways to do it, though. One, you can use another iOS device, or you can use any computer with internet access. Gone?
So, Rahul's MacBook Air and Rahul's MacBook Pro are there. But your phone is not on the same thing, right?
The iPad thing was... We'll just come back to the iPad in a second. Let's try the computer meanwhile. So on the computer, I just opened Chrome and I looked for find my iPhone. And it took me to icloud.com/#find. Fine. We're going to sign into Rahul's device.
You have to do some initial permissions a second.
iPhone doesn't show on find my iPhone.
New problem.
iOS 13 or later tab settings, your name.
So here's the problem, okay?
That's when, what I think.
Yeah, very good. I thought that they are smart enough to have the Find My iPhone on. It's not on, okay? You got to tap your name in the settings, then go to iCloud, and then scroll down and look for Find My iPhone and turn that off on. And last location. Okay? So you just turn that on. And while you're watching this video, it's a good thing that it's not lost. Pull out your iPhone and do this with me, what I just showed you. It's important, okay?
It's important.
Now let's say we lost this. I'll put it back in my bag, okay? Now on the computer, you can see that it says Rahul's iPhone. And it also says where it was less than a minute ago. Now this is staged, obviously. But you remember Vinita, right?
Yeah.
During our first year?
Yeah, yeah.
She lost her iPhone, okay? And her computer had no battery. And so she called me from her friend's number. And we were living in the same complex, so she came over to my place and we were looking for her iPhone. Turns out she had forgotten it in her class and she didn't know this because she spent after class time with her friends and she didn't know where her phone was. But when we signed in to her Find My iPhone on my computer, we could see that it was in her class. And it showed exactly where it was, you know. But when we went there, it was shut and we came back the next day and we knew that it was in the class. And we knew this because Find My iPhone pointed it out. Now,
it feels like we are back in India, dude.
Oh, dude, he went across the pavement.
So, it already has the Find My iPhone app here. So, if I just open that and I sign into Rahul's account. Rahul just gave me his account a short while ago. So, there. So, now it's the same map that you saw on my computer. You can see the same map over here. Phone there as well. It's right there. You know? So, now that I can see his phone, I'll just click on Rahul's iPhone, what you can see on the screen right now. And yeah, just like we had in the Android version those couple of months ago, I'll link the video over here so you can have a look at it. So, like we had it over there, if I hit play sound, his phone is going to play that sound. If I went back to that Find My iPhone thing, if I hit lost mode, one who has a phone can reach Rahul through me. I'm gonna hit next. Once you've locked the phone, they can't do anything with it. They can't sign in. Probably they can sell the parts, but that's all they can do. So if I hit done, his phone says that this iPhone is lost. It's a lost iPhone. And all he can do is place that call. You see? So let's see what that does.
Nice. I didn't know about
this thing, right? So I'll just hit call. There. His phone's ringing. If it's been a day or two and you're not able to reach this guy, the last worst resort is to erase your phone. If I click this, it's going to ask Rahul for his password. And once he types his password in, it's going to delete everything from his phone remotely, right? And if the guy is offline, the moment he goes online, it just deletes everything. The point of this video is that you turn it on. I mean, Rahul in this instance did not have it on. I didn't even know that you have to have it on. I just thought that it just works. That's what I thought, you know. If you have an Android or an iPhone, make sure you give this a try once at home. If you've left it in the bathroom and you've forgotten it, you can still do it on your computer and you can find your phone that way. That's it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that was helpful. Take care of yourselves and I'll see you next Wednesday. And until then,
peace.
Keep learning. So, the last time when I came here to record the video, I was eating the chicken legs and stuff. But at the same time, I was also eating the sausage, and we've consumed so much popular media that it looks so wrong